It was my gripe with the first volume as well. I don't think we should see the monsters. Children can see the monsters. The House of Slaughter people can see the monsters. We shouldn't be able to see the monsters because we're not either of those things.
What if a child like is reading the comic?
A child should not be reading this comic. It's clearly
yeah. I mean, you're right. Yeah, but